Hello and welcome to Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Today the world celebrates International Workers' Day. The Catholic Church recognizes the true value of work and celebrates the feast of Saint Joseph the Worker, the universal patron of the Church and the model of all workers. As the familiar quote goes, work is worship, work is sacred, and gives dignity to man's existence. The social teaching of the Church invites us to foster a concern for unpaid workers and ill-treated employees and to fight for just wages, compensations, and benefits that are attached to the nature of work. Today's Gospel reminds us that bearing the good news results in rejection and pain. Standing for truth and justice sometimes leads to rejection from our own people, but we should not be discouraged and lose heart. Because Jesus, who bore all rejection and pain and rose in triumph on the last day, is with us. We on our part must overcome the habit of causing unpleasantness to one another over petty matters in our daily lives. We should avoid judging people on the basis of their background, family, and the work they do. May Saint Joseph, whose feast we celebrate today, be a model to live a just and holy life. Let us pray. God our Father, give us your grace that we may be open to your word. Lord Jesus Christ, help us to do the Father's will just as you did. Holy Spirit, be a comforter and counselor and lead us on our way. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.